I think I've tried every shoe out there with varying success, but these are my hands-down favorite. This is my second pair and I love how light they are. Having stepped out of the leather Prince shoes, they seem pretty much like clouds. Good support. Huge toe box. I do not have wide feet, so K-Swiss always seem a little wide, but I do like a big toe box so your feet don't get smooshed when you're coming into the net. To counteract the width, I lace tightly from the top and ease up coming down the top of the foot. Works for me anyway. The silver on white is kind of a breath of fresh air from all of the neon colors they've been putting out for so long. Old school chic. I am shocked that these are so comfortable. I am a floor nurse in a hospital and these are so comfortable. Wear well, non-staining, and I literally have no pain when wearing them. I will not wear any other shoes now. Even Danskas are hitting the road. They have a wide toe box yet support your arch and ankle. The gray and white is nicer in person. It looks more like silver and white. Love these. No stink either. I think I've tried every shoe out there with varying success, but these are my hands down favorite. This is my second pair and I love how light they are. Having stepped out of the leather Prince shoes, they seem pretty much like clouds. Good support. Huge toe box. I do not have wide feet, so K-Swiss always seem a little wide, but I do like a big toe box so your feet don't get smooshed when you're coming into the net. To counteract the width, I lace tightly from the top and ease up coming down the top of the foot. Works for me anyway. The silver on white is kind of a breath of fresh air from all of the neon colors they've been putting out for so long. Old school chic.